There's a sense of pride, and the flip side of that, a huge sense of humiliation that comes with this illness, because it's called mental illness. It's not called brain illness. I call it cancer of the soul. It eats away. It's very subtle. It's very, like I said, insidious. It's something that has a hold on you, and so you're not willing, no one's willing to really talk about it. If you're diagnosed with cancer and you're losing your hair, you have to talk about it. There's lots of sympathy that goes with that. There's not a lot of sympathy that goes with depression. It's a very private illness. There's such a misunderstanding, a lack of understanding about what this illness really involves.
The single biggest misconception about depression is that it's just a lack of willpower. It's that if you're tough and in control of yourself, you can overcome it. That's not true. Depression is an illness. It is a physical problem with your brain. It's not a matter of willpower any more than cancer or heart disease is a matter of willpower. It's still widely believed that you can power through depression. You really can't.